Sunglasses Day is this Wednesday, but what better way to get ready than by finding the perfect pair of shades that will protect you all summer long? Cambie is standing by with more.
Okay, also, you know Ashley can wear whatever the heck she wants,
oh,
and
boy.
She looks great. So eventually I want you to try these on, okay?
Okay.
Ashley, because I feel like these would look terrible on me, but they probably look great on you. Okay, let's talk about sunglasses because a lot of people obviously are going to be wearing them,
mm-hmm.
especially because it's hot out and the sun is shining. But you got to really look at the glasses that you're purchasing because you want to make sure that they're actually protecting your eyes. They're not just an accessory.
Exactly. So UV protection is so, so very important. A couple good ways to see if they're proper protection is looking at if they're 100% UV protection.
Okay. Will that say that on the lens?
Usually there are stickers or labels, but you have to be a little bit cautious because it's not always 100% accurate.
Okay.
Usually at your eye doctor office, you're going to find the best protection there, and you're going to be able to guarantee to get the appropriate pair of sunglasses.
Oh, okay. Allie, I'm hearing everything that you're saying about the sunglasses. Our producer, Allie, is really interested in these ones over here.
These are amazing.
Yeah, these are back in style, kind of the vintage look, right?
Yes.
You know, those look great on you.
So they're nice and big, so they're going to provide a lot of protection. You should
okay.
try them on.
Okay.
You should rock them.
I don't know. I don't want as fashionable as
So they're
you.
Nice and big, so they're going to allow a lot of protection,
so do you
and they're
want
super
that?
Cute.
When you're looking for sunglasses, do you want to make sure that they're fitting your face properly? Is that really important?
Yeah, so big is really important, and also wraparound styles like this one here.
Okay.
So these are a little bit more sporty. So they're going to provide, here, go ahead and put these on.
Well, you know, you always see people with the sunglass tan, too, from the wraparound
yes.
one.
You need sunblock for that.
Oh, these work really well.
So you're going to get sun protection from above and the side. So
okay.
a nice wraparound frame like that is going to provide a lot of really good protection.
Now, where should people be going to get these? Because, you know, I love me some Target.
But well, definitely not at the gas station.
It doesn't always mean that they're good
glasses,
though, right?
No. So your VSP eye doctor, their office, they're going to find a lot of different options with great quality lenses and that are going to fit a lot of different budgets.
Okay, Ashley, I need you to try some glasses on. I'm
okay.
bringing these to you.
Okay.
What brand are these, by the way?
I think they're Chloe. Let's see.
Are they Chloe?
They are Chloe.
Oh, yeah, both of these.
So these are super fashionable.
Okay, you're going to give them to her, Eduardo? Thank you.
Okay.
Here's these two.
I like the 70s vibe.
Like also, let me ask a question because I'm looking at Eduardo and Amina here in studio. Both of them are wearing glasses. What do you do if you want to wear sunglasses? Obviously, you still need the protection, but if you have glasses, should they do those ones that change?
That's an option. That's a very convenient option where you can get the transitions and they go light to dark.
Okay, and then that has 100% UV protection too?
Yep.
Wonderful. Okay, let me see the other ones.
Okay, so here you go.
What do you think? See, those look so good on you.
These are, okay, I'm just going to leave these on all day.
I know, I like those.
These are good.
I didn't get to see the other ones, the flower ones.
These are, you know what I like too? No, these are the flower ones.
Oh, they are?
I like the weight of them.
Oh, it's hard to see from over here.
Yeah.
You know what is cool too? On VSP's website, you can go, if you take a picture of your face, and then you can try on the different sunglasses, which is fun. I think, well, it's not the VSP website. Why can I not think of what it's called? It's I something.
Iconic.
Yeah, and you can take the picture of your face and then try on all the different sunglasses. And then I just like to email it to everybody and get their opinion on the
That's
glasses,
a good idea.
Right? And you can know what looks good. Actually, those look good on you. I vote those for you.
All right, I just need a pool.
You own a pool.
Oh, we're working? Oh, the show's still on. Okay.